Don't buy a new acoustic guitar without watching this first.